Autoscope, plug-in ignition diagnostics. Let's consider the recording of the ignition system saved on the laptop. There are four signals here, which come in turn, according to the operation of the engine. For example, the ignition order is 1, 3, 4, 2. First channel is the signal of the ignition system. Second channel is the sync sensor signal. We can evaluate the characteristics of a single waveform, but it is difficult to compare all the pulses at the same time on the screen. As you can see, the time interval between pulses is very large. This interval does not provide useful information. To solve this problem, the Ignition Diagnostics plugin was developed, which is used to diagnose ignition systems using voltage waveforms in the secondary circuit. Its main task is a visual display of ignition pulses on the screen. To view the recorded signals, use the emulation function. To do this, just select the function Activate Emulation in the control panel. Then in the control panel, select the function Ignition Diagnostics. We will be able to observe the recorded signal in the demo mode of a real working car. This function works without connecting the Autoscope device and can be used in the process of technicians' training. It can be displayed in two modes, parade and raster. In the first mode, the amplitude parameters of high voltage pulses are most visible, and in the second, time-dependent parameters. Additionally, plugin calculates and displays in real time the numerical value of the ignition voltage's characteristics such as firing voltage, spark voltage and spark duration for each cylinder individually. It also displays statistics for each of these parameters in the form of graphs or bar graphs. This makes it possible to identify those cylinders whose ignition pulse parameters react to changes in engine load differently than in other cylinders. Most often, this indicates a malfunction in the high voltage part of the ignition system of this cylinder. Let's consider the signals from a distributor ignition system. To do this, attach the black sync probe to the high voltage wire of the first cylinder. We attach one of the red capacitive probes to the central high voltage wire coming from the ignition coil to the distributor. Here are examples of the recorded signals from faulty cars. Here we observe a reduced spark plug gap. Here is a break in one of the wires. Here is a break in the central wire.